pharmacy technician in North Attleboro has been charged with stealing more than 4,000 prescription pills. The Sun Chronicle reports 31-year-old Catherine Bryant was caught on surveillance video slipping pills into her smock. She was arraigned and freed on $5,000 bail. Bryant told police she suffers from lupus and took the pills to alleviate her pain.